Thank you. the district is trying to do it. So I don't know if we have any voice in like the conference. I think it's going to be 8 degrees.
Okay. Not horrible.
Yeah. So if you're at, if you start at 8, you're done at 2:15, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When do you start right now?
For me, I'm like, okay, if we're going to be running, I'd rather start at like some point in time.
Yeah.
And then anything like that, athletics, like, is because I feel like that later, at the end, you're going to lose that much focus because you don't want to stay up.
Yeah. Because I know when Sullivan had it, because
yeah,
it was like 7:40.
Check the footage.
I bet she always tries to like dig.
And she wanted to come to our tryout. I'm like, no, have a secret.
Speaking of, so I'll give you an update on the schedule. So you notice that your partner at the GG is so, like, I think you guys know that February is my busiest month of work. Plus, right now I'm dealing with all of like issues around the and partner at home. And then she looks at the senior schedule and she's like, that's not fair because Jess and I are coaching two schools and our most important matches are against JH and Patrick. So if you put it together, then we can't, we don't have enough coaches to coach both teams. Thank you.
Sure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.